Hello again, everyone. My name is Yogdog, and welcome to another episode of Panzer Corp 2. We're up to the last scenario of the Spanish Civil War, and we'll see how this goes. We've done our deployment in the last episode. Let's give it a go. Right. Better. There's AA there. Oh, guess he forgot to give his artillery any transports. I'm going to need to redo this because I'm a dunce. And I really should have given transports to everyone there. Alright, well, first things first, we replenish everyone. Then we put... Shira did upon you. Envelopment, whoops. That's meant to go under Vidaya. Go in reserved. Panzer 1B here. Can also go into reserve. There we go. I think everyone has a transport now. And the only other thing we did was... I do want to slightly overstrengthed AA piece. Okay, that's much better. Helps when I remember to do stuff like that. Okay, 80 down. Yeah, you're in range of all the arty there, that'll be fine. I could probably get away with doing a 3 for 7. A little bit of damage. So I forgot, we got T-26s. We do want to capture all the T-26s if possible. Just a recon or something? That AT gun there is what's stopping attacking those BTs. Spare one infantry unit to go this way. I want to destroy the various communist infantry and armor which he's trying to flank. Good thing is they'll be shooting at each other as well. It's a communist turn. Ouch. Mm-hmm. that's going to hurt. Cavalry versus tanks. However, it's also going to hurt. I'll just send you all this way. So there's our AT gun again. Six damage. That's pretty good. That's going to kill you, but it's going to do a fair bit of damage. That will kill you, however. Unit to worry about. Yeah, these are just recon planes. Still a few communist forces in the south. We'll take a one for one. That seems a fair trade. Hoping to capture some. I'm going to mention this every single time. I need more T-26s. I think they'll still be better than some of the 1939 tanks. is an enemy air force. It's a decent sized push from enemy armor in the south. Right, first things first, can I? Yeah, you can. Good. These two boys reduced in strength. Pretty large chunks of their armoured reserve taken over. I think we definitely need to artillery you here. To punish our forces here, and attack onto you. 4-for-1 is fine. To push south, take the airfield, and then flank here. Let's have a look. So we got I-16s times 2. Yeah, there are a few things in the area. Okay, same turn there. That UN out is brave. Attacking onto attacking via a bridge adjacent to a division of T-26s. Well, that's our first unit lost. But it is a just a nationalist cavalry unit. We're not too bothered. Ooh, what were you? I didn't fully see there. Gonna have to go look after this. Well, I definitely think it's fair to say the communists are the bigger threat here than the republicans are. Right. We actually got heroic defense on one of our allied units. Interesting. First thing I want to look at is Matilda Wands. Uh, 11, 7, 14 compared to, I don't know, let's say the Vidaya. It's got the same ground defense, slightly less soft attack, but a lot less hard attack. Excuse me again. It's got more ground defense at T-26. Same again though, slightly less soft attack, much less hard attack. Oh, hello little kitty. I have to pay the cat tax. Her name is Katya. She is a jet black kitty. She likes attention a lot. Don't you? Hmm? Beautiful. Mwah. She likes headbutting the monitor for some reason. She's not going to be happy in a sec when I move her. Are you? Alright. I need to continue with this battle here. So we have Matilda 1s on the field. There's no hero attached or anything. I don't know if that's the only unit. Definitely going to need to use some attack bombers here. Now, do I weaken the UNLs a bit here as well? Or do I focus on the communists down here? Now, you think I should attack the communists, can't you? Okay, pretty good. We've neutered the communist counter-attack in the south. Dealt with a lot of our armour. Not all of it, but a lot of it. Set this central victory point. I think the artillery is going to have to move up a bit here. Now that should help a little bit. They do have quite a bit of artillery nearby. Kitty does make me laugh. As soon as I stop giving her fuss, you can probably hear her. Yeah, you do make me laugh, little kitty. I think this might be the end of the episode here. I don't think I'm going to be given 2 moments to actually move my unit to. Am I? We definitely need to replenish some forces here. And these cavalry units might need to move up to take positions. What are my Videos up to at the minute? Not too much is the answer. Nice overrun, we'll take that. I don't think there's too much else there. Now, Cavalry will be moved up, it just can't actually do much at the moment. Can my fire squadrons reach any of their units? There's an I-16 here. Which they can say hello to. Aerial ace is very nice, we will take that. I think that'll be that. Over there is nothing to find. They're gonna wrap round now and try and flank. Might just push to take the airfield there. Anyway, that'll be that for this episode. Once again, thank you very much everyone for tuning in. Hope you've enjoyed this episode of Panzer Corps 2. I'll see you in the next one.